If you have a Switch, you have to try this. Part 4. This is a way you can fix Joy-Con drift. First, open up your settings. Then go to controllers and sensors. Then click update controllers. When it's done, scroll down to calibrate control sticks. Then click on the problem one. From here, just follow the on-screen instructions. I have an even better one next. Click plus for part 5.